wrong? Is anyone really right or wrong? Now take that whole incident involving the other party, you, the incident, and the observer. And let them all gently submerge into the stream, dissolving and disappearing. Let it go. Let it go until it is gone from sight and from your emotional grasp. Give yourself a moment of peace. Who is the hardest person to forgive? And why? If you really wanted to forgive this person,